What's going on, guys? It's Rollin with Rollin's Amazing Photography, and welcome to today's video. I'm going to be doing some wildlife and bird photography. If you guys want to see more videos just like this, make sure you go down below and like today's video. While you're down there, you might as well go ahead and subscribe and hit the notification bell. It would help me out a lot if you would do that. You can also click here to watch some more wildlife photography and or bird photography videos. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into today's video. Been here for a couple of minutes and there's already a few things happening. We have two brown-headed cowbirds in the bird feeder, and there's also a red-bellied woodpecker that keeps coming around out here. I've got images of both, and yeah, it's going pretty well. I've been back here roughly 10 minutes and there's already some birds out, so that's always a good sign. I was a little concerned because it's extremely windy out today, so I didn't know if we'd really get anything or not. The fact that these birds are out, I'm feeling a lot more confident in our luck. I don't think we're going to see any deer or anything like that. Or even turkey as far as that goes. I think today's definitely going to be more focused on birds in general, because there's not really anything else that's going to come out when it's as windy as it is today. So I'm very happy with the birds we have out right now. And let's just hope that some more birds will come along and we can get some more shots of them. This time of year, with it being spring, because there's a lot of birds coming back for the summer that migrate to the south for the winter. So I think it's always very exciting to see the new birds coming back in that weren't here necessarily during the winter, because it's kind of an adventure for me as well, because I'm not as familiar with the birds coming back, because I haven't been doing this whole bird photography and photography thing in general for that long. So it's always exciting to see some new birds coming back, and some birds that I am familiar with and some that I'm not. There's some chirping going on out here, and sorry, that's very windy. I'm sorry if it's hard to hear. There's some new chirping going on out here that I'm not exactly familiar with, so I'm going to try to locate those birds and see if they're new or if it's just a call that I don't recognize from a bird I already know. Shooting out a different window, shooting out this window here rather than this window. There were two sace phoebes sitting on a branch over here. They're now gone, but they're really gorgeous birds. It was a really good shot. They were only there for a few seconds and I managed to get one image. Didn't manage to get any video of it, but it was a really nice position and I really like the way they looked. So hope that turns out good. Something I've recently started doing is shooting on my camera's quiet mode continuous, because I've noticed that when your shutter's going real fast, it's kind of loud and it echoes when you're in this blind. So I started using quiet mode continuous. And it's nowhere near as loud, and because sometimes when that shutter's really loud, it can scare off the birds. It doesn't faze birds, like small, tiny birds, as much as it does turkey and deer. It can scare them off when that shutter's rather loud, so I always keep it on quiet now, even for birds, in case they start to come around. I'm not gonna scare them off, so yeah.
To see them, but they're there.
wants to come down or not. And I'm saying he because I think it's a Jake. What that means is it's a very, very, very young Tom. I think there's a small beard on it. Oh, here he comes. He's coming down. Okay. There's two. There's another one behind it. This is about to be very exciting. I have some tufted titmouse over in the tree too, but right now my primary focus is going to be these turkey. So let's see how this goes. Fingers crossed it's going to go well. Quick correction. It's a she. It's not a Tom, it's a hen. Doesn't have a beard. It's just a patch of feathers under its neck that I thought was a beard. I had to talk a little quieter now because I think it hurt me talking. But I didn't scare it off, so it's fine. We got this. The turkey are now gone. They didn't stick around for very long. There's not much to it. Hope you guys enjoyed those photos and videos. I'm sure there's a lot more things to come. I'm sure we'll see some more birds and some more birds. I'm sure we'll see more birds. This is bird photography, so obviously birds is what I'm on the lookout for. Let's just be patient and we'll see what happens.
Allow me to quickly interrupt this video and tell you that today's video is sponsored by me. That's right. My first ever photo book, Out of the Darkness, is officially out and available for purchase. This book is about my first year journey as a photographer and has all kinds of different nature-related stuff. Wildlife, landscapes, it's got anything that you could ever imagine as far as nature goes. To purchase this book, you can go to blurb.com and search Out of the Darkness, or you can click either one of the links in the description. You might say, Rylan, I don't want to buy an in-person copy. I don't want to be able to hold this book and look at it. First off, I can't imagine why you would say that, but if you do say that, don't worry. You can buy an ebook copy that you can read on any of your devices. So let's go ahead and get back to me in the video.
Has just shown up. It's another hen. It's quite a bit smaller than the other ones were. I'm gonna take some photos of her and we'll see how the rest of this video plays out. Thank you.
thank you all so much for watching today's video. It means the absolute world to me. If you enjoyed today's video, definitely make sure you go down below and like today's video. While you're down there, you might as well go ahead and subscribe and hit the notification bell so you get notified every time I upload a video. We've seen some amazing birds today. We've seen turkey, we've seen blue jay, we've seen a cardinal for a few seconds, we've seen a tufted titmouse. There's so many different birds and just, it was an amazing video. We had a really great day back here. We got some great shots, as you all saw. If you want to see more videos just like this, you can click right up here in the right-hand corner. Like I said, thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you guys have an amazing day.